Well, the last video did create quite a stir. There was some negative reaction at my workplace, and I would personally like to thank the prosecutor Maltak and the community for their wonderful support that they've been given. It seems to have subsided since it was noted that harassment on any form will not be tolerated in this county anymore.